Welcome to Aces High Gamers, where today we're showcasing a co-op long play of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the Hyper Stone Heist, or as it's called in Japan, Return of the Shredder. This side-scrolling beat-em-up was developed and published by Konami in 1992 for the Sega Genesis, or Mega Drive, and shares a lot of elements from its predecessor arcade game, as well as Turtles in Time. It did, however, make some changes to the core gameplay mechanics, which I may go over in another video. Joining me on this endeavor is beat-em-up and FGC enthusiast Orochi Punisher, with him controlling Leonardo in the first player slot, with myself raging around with Raphael as player two. Enjoy.
No. Thank you. No. No.